show some local talent, then it's called the bandwagon, where people try to do their best, something right from the heart. With so much talent in our town, more people should take part. Well, if you worry someone will make fun of you, there's one thing don't forget. To anyone that makes fun, we haven't seen them in here yet. Is hosted by yours truly, and was loved by one and all. We end our shows up in the spring, and we start them in the fall. So join us on the bandwagon, here on Channel 10. And sit back on next Sunday night and wait for it to begin. The first time is the worst time, but please come back again and help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon. Yes, help us entertain our friends on our show, the Bandwagon.
Yew! Oh, welcome to the Bandwagon once again. We'll start you off with a little song Nick called Jambalaya. I'm Hank Williams tune.
Goodbye, Joe, me gotta go, me oh my oh. Me gotta go pull the piro down the bio. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a fillet jumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my macho mio. Big guitar, fell fruit jar and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Flippin' old, fightin' old, the place is a-buzzin'. King folk come see Yvonne by the dozen. Dressed in style, go on wild and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Well, jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a fillet jumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my macho mio. Big guitar, fell fruit jar and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Settle down, far from town, got me a piro. I'm gonna catch all the fish that's in the bio. Swap me mom to buy Yvonne what she need, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Well, jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a fillet jumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my macho mio. Big guitar, fell fruit jar and be gay, oh. Well, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Yes, son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Yeah, so we got Hoss and Lisa with us now, and they're going to do a song called Old Love Letters. New Love Letters.
Across the bottom of letters one day.
We got Hoston and Jocelyn with us now. Jocelyn will do a song called Dance with the One Who Brought You.
Well, it shines like a penny in a little kid's tan when he's out on a Saturday night. He's a real go-getter and the best two-stepper you'll see. But when I'm sitting alone at a table for two, 'cause he's already out on the floor, I think about something that my mama used to say to me. You gotta dance with the one that brought you. When I think about lovers, well, I don't think twice, 'cause there'll never be another like him. I know he really loves me, and I'm thinking maybe mama was right. You gotta dance with the one that brought you, and stay with the one that wants you.
Another little song for you now. A little song called Ashes of Love. Love song for you.
The love light that gleams in your eyes has gone out to my surprise. We said goodbye, my heart bled. I can't revive, your love is dead. Ashes of love, cold as ice, you make the bid and I'll pay the price. Our love is gone, there's no doubt. Ashes of love, the flame burned out. I trusted dear, our love would stand. Your every wish was my command. My heart tells me I must forget. I love you then, I love you yet. The ashes of love, cold as ice, you make the bid and I'll pay the price. Our love is gone, there's no doubt. Ashes of love, the flame burned out. Yeah, ashes of love, the flame burned out.
Oh, we love that. Yeah, we got Austin with us now. Austin will do a song called Last Night I Dreamed of Heaven. You see what up there?
Last night I dreamed of heaven, and I saw my mother there, standing with the angels on the golden stairs. I thought I heard her whisper, "Welcome home, my boy." Last night I dreamed of heaven, and it filled my heart with joy. free from grief and strife. Last night I dreamed of heaven, the land of eternal life.
Yeah, I got a few requests for you now. Not very many. Anniversary greeting going out to Ed and Daphne Youngs, celebrating an anniversary on March 23rd, and that's from Dina. Morris Anderson celebrates his birthday March 25th, that's from Lisa and Austin. Paul Green celebrates his birthday March 16th, that's from Ada, Edward, Eddie, and Lisa and Austin. And Cindy and Angus Closer celebrate their anniversary March 18th, that's from Corey and Kayla. Aaron Kosser, 16th birthday March 26th, and also Vicki Closer, her birthday March 15th, that's her 17th birthday, and that's from all of us at BBS. And Paul Green celebrating his birthday March 16th. Paul, that's from all your buddies, Paul. I got a little story I want to be for you now. I got to leave out some words in this, okay? They're not the... I guess there must be PR-16. PG-16, okay. All fooled up, mate. Call Dear Dory. It's a hot boot snow clearing. This is really good. You should listen to this. Starts off September the 12th, 1993. Moved to our new home in Cornbrook. It's so beautiful here. I love it. March 23rd, 1993. Snowed last night. Woke up to find everything blanketed with white snow. Looks just like a postcard. Went outside and cleaned the snow off the steps and shoveled the driveway. Had a little snowball fight. I won. Right excited. Bit of snow. Loves it. And then when the snowplow went by on the street, we had to shovel the driveway again. What a beautiful day. Loves it in Cornbrook. At least when it makes all snow to winter. December the 2nd. Well, all the snow has melted. Well, sure hope we get some more. Yeah, my weenie, is it? No snow. Like old youngster. December 12th. More snow last night. I love it. Snow plow done trick on the driveway again. December 19th. More snow. Couldn't get out of the driveway to get to work. All exhausted from shoveling. Damn this snow plow. December 22nd. More than a week till I fell again last night. I got blisters on me hands from shoveling. I think the snowplow, he's around the corner and waiting until I'm done with the driveway. Word there I can't say. Something called a snowplow operator. December 25th. Merry Beep Christmas. More snow. If I get my hand on that SOB who drives a snowplow, I swear I ain't going to count. December 27th. More than a week till I fell again last night. Been inside for 3 days. Can't go nowhere. Car stuck in the mountain of snow. Weatherman said they expect another 10 inches of snow again tonight. Do you know how many shovels of snow in 10 inches? Carl Wells, you can't believe nothing he says. We got 14 inches. December 28th. Weatherman is wrong. We got 40 inches of snow. At this rate, it won't melt till August. Snow plug got stuck this up the street. The driver come to ethically borrow me shovel. Oh, I'm hitting one. That's for the snowblow operator. Give us a break. I'm going to do a song called Get a Little Table and Get a Little Chair.
Some people think it's just
sure it's no delight. No one to speak to him when he comes home at night. No one to speak to him to cheer him anyway. I bet you'll find the difference if you listen to what I say. Get a little table, get a little chair. Get a tiny little house to the corner of the square. Get a little wife and get a little tent. But don't forget the cradle just to wrap the baby in.
Ah. Yeah, I've done a little song for you now. We got a small crowd tonight, so a little song called A Mansion on the Hill. I'm gonna do a song for it now, a song called This Dream of My Homeland. Is dreamed in color or black and white? Familiar places
see my dear old mother and to shake my daddy's hand and relive old childhood memories in the stream of my own land.
And another old sign, Ben. Good chance to go to the Frisbee's up to eat. I'm gonna sing you a sign. Anyway. Wasn't God only knocking down angels? As I sit here tonight, the jukebox playing this song about the wild side of life. As I listen to the words you are saying, it brings memories. Trusting wise husband, it wasn't God who made honky-tonk angels, as you said in the words of your song. Too many times married men think they're still single. Hope you liked it. We ended up a little song called Misery Loves Company. Well, I tell you something, now when Bobby and Joey were small, I say Bobby would be 3 years old. He and Joey would run all around the floor carrying on, see? So I was a little down in the chest about trying to have a nap. So I just made believe I was asleep. I wouldn't pay much attention to him, eh? So Bobby would keep my eye for something he wanted me to do for an end. So I just made believe I was asleep, man. So he made no more to do. He comes over and he lifts up on the oil, is he? On the oil, and up, he looked in through. He said, Joey, I don't know why he did, don't answer. He's still in there. That was the other area, right? But anyway, Wayne Raff, a little song called Misery Loves Company. So break out the bottle, bring on the crowd, tell funny stories, turn the jukebox up loud, come sit at my table. All the drinks are on me. Come and gather around me, cause misery loves company. Well, I just left my home, friend, where I couldn't sleep, from missing a woman that I couldn't keep. She walked out and left me for somebody else. Now her memory keeps haunting me when I'm by myself. So break out the bottle, bring on the crowd, tell funny stories, turn the jukebox so loud, come sit at my table. All the drinks are on me. Come gather around me, cause misery loves company. everything to a false-hearted woman with a false-hearted dream. But this is the first time I suffered myself. Helped to get over this one, I'll suffer the next one all by myself. So break out the bottle, bring on the crowd. Tell funny stories, turn the jukebox up loud. Come sit at my table, all the drinks are on me. Come together around me, cause misery loves company. Everybody, make up this apology in 2 weeks' time.